Information technology is still very much in demand in the Philippines. The country is a good place to start IT careers, especially for new graduates. If you are an IT graduate or professional, or even just someone who is considering careers in information technology, here are the top 10 jobs for you. Number 1. Software engineer. While a programmer creates codes to run a program, the software engineer is the one who creates the designs that the programmer runs. There is a wide range of niche fields in software engineering, so this career alone could possibly bring opportunities along the way. The demand for skilled and qualified software engineers seems to have no end. This demand is strengthened by a changing economic landscape and fueled by the need for technology solutions. With billions of physical devices around the world that are now connected to the internet and that are collecting and sharing data, all industries are quickly becoming technology-driven industries. Software engineers have extensive knowledge of programming languages, software development, and computer operating systems, and they apply engineering principles to software creation. Number 2. Web development. Web development is quickly becoming one of the most attractive and best-paid career choices in the modern world. But what is a web developer, and what exactly does one do? A web developer is the jack of all trades in the IT industry. Although the ultimate role is to build websites and make sure that these are running smoothly, the job that needs to be done in between requires numerous other skills like creating visually appealing pages, optimization, and proficiency in web development languages such as HTML and JavaScript. If you understand what is a web developer, it is crucial to know that the three main types of developers are front-end, back-end, and full-stack. Front-end developers are responsible for the parts of a website that people see and interact with. Back-end developers are responsible for the behind-the-scenes code that controls how a website loads and runs. And full-stack developers do a bit of everything. Number 3. Systems engineer. Systems engineering is about dealing with work processes and managing risks with the help of tools. The job not only entails technical know-how, but also management of human-centered discipline, because it also covers control engineering, industrial engineering, organizational studies, and project management. Number 4. Systems administrator. A systems administrator is in charge of day-to-day IT needs. A person or a team installs, maintains, and supports a company's IT systems. There are companies that continuously hire IT people because the need is rising as well. A career in IT is also lucrative. At the beginning, one's job includes ensuring that the hardware, software, and network equipment are functioning seamlessly. A systems administrator may also hold specialist roles such as network security, IT audit, or system upgrade research on top of the usual responsibilities. Number 5. Desktop support engineer. In the Philippines, desktop support engineer is one of the most in demand among IT jobs. This entails providing support to clients that may include scheduling, project planning and execution, resource and metrics management, and reporting. Desktop support engineers are IT professionals who fix issues with an organization's desktop computers and laptops, as well as handle concerns with servers and security issues affecting business networks. Number 6. Database administrator. The job is everything from installation, configuration, upgrading, administration, monitoring, maintenance, to security of databases. Database administrator is a person who, through tools and programming, manages data. They will install the database software, set up the database management tools, or create their scripts, usually Bash or CornShell, or PowerShell if on Windows, to help them monitor database health, performance, and storage usage. Number 7. Business analyst. Businesses need an analyst in every aspect of the operations, IT included. A business analyst is responsible and accountable in the analysis of technical and economical business aspects. The person must ensure that software development meets the objectives of the project. They are the one who prepares business and functional requirements for new and existing processes, estimates level of effort for the defined scope, supports business requirements activities by providing end-to-end analysis for product and initiatives with respect to data requirements, data flows, data modeling, workflow context and design. Number 8. IT consultant. IT consultancy sounds vague, but it is actually the IT consultants who evaluate systems and research on stuff that no one totally understands. IT consultants, also known as technology consultants, are contracted to work with industrial and commercial clients who are seeking help and advice about business and IT problems. Consultants are usually hired to help companies figure out the most practical computer systems. Number 9. Cloud Architect. Cloud is a relatively new area of IT, and cloud architects are expected to be well in demand soon enough. The storage space cannot be touched literally, but as is all data, it needs to be organized and given a structure. That is what cloud architects are for. If you have ever accessed an email attachment stored in your inbox or saved an item to Dropbox, then you have used cloud computing. Thanks to cloud architects, more and more companies are able to realize their potential. Number 10. Network Engineer. A network engineer is also called a network architect. The job includes designing and implementing computer networks, with the focus on high-level design and planning. A network engineer is a technology professional who is highly skilled in maintaining the connectivity of networks in terms of data, voice, calls, videos, and wireless network services. It is the responsibility of network engineers to select appropriate data communications components and make sure that these fit and meet the needs of the company and its users. Thus, analysis is also part of the job. So those are the top 10 possible jobs for an IT graduates. I hope this video has been helpful. Now the rest is up to you. If you want more video like this, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you will get updated.